Heavenly Father, you are the greatest. You are the best. With you, there is no impossibility. You are the beginning. You are the middle. You are the ending. I worship you today. Open your heart and just praise Him. Praise Him. You are the best. In fact, greater than the greatest. Almighty God. King of glory. Wonderful God. Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, anything in my life that could disqualify me from standing to pray to you, please have mercy and cleanse it out of my life. Anything that could make my life that could disqualify me from saying any prayer to you, anything that will not allow you to hear me, Father, please have mercy on me. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, release your consuming fire. Against any power assigned to cut me off from any good supply in the name of Jesus. Father, release consuming fire. Against any power that be assigned to cut me off from any good supply. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, in any area of my life, I've been reduced. In any area of my life, I've been demoted. Be it financially, monetarily, or anyway. Father, raise me higher than the highest I've achieved so far there. In the name of Jesus. In any area of my life, I've been reduced or demoted. Let me be lifted higher than the highest I once achieved in that area. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father, before the end of this week, let there be restoration of any good thing that will be done in my life. Before the end of this week, let there be restoration of any good thing that will be done in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, arise and fight against all enemies of my progress. I make faster progress in the name of Jesus. Arise. Fight against every enemy of my progress as I make faster progress. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, answer with marvelous results in my life. All those questioning your presence and goodness in my life, in the name of Jesus, answer them with marvelous results. That they will start seeing in our life. All the people that are questioning your presence and goodness in our life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, please terminate satanic dry season. Financially, maritally, spiritually, and in every other area of my life. Satanic dry season. Terminate it. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, by your supreme power, I cancel every confession or utterance I had made in the past that is affecting me negatively now, or the one anyone had made against me that is affecting me, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. Any confession or utterance I have made that is now affecting me negatively, let it be canceled by your power. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Please make me a greater channel of blessing than I have ever been, in the name of Jesus. Meaning, don't you bless me more. Because you cannot bless more if you have not been blessed more. In the name of Jesus, make me a greater channel of blessing than I have ever been. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Release special anointing upon my life that will be helping me to receive my blessings with long processes cut short for me in the name of Jesus. Release a special anointing upon my life that will be helping me to receive my blessings with long processes being cut short for me. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, I reverse and reject any snare speed or slow movement in achievement in my life in the name of Jesus. I reverse, I reject any snake spin of slow movement in achievement in my life. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Father, please send your heavenly bulldozers ahead of me. And let them help me to clear the way of any obstacle in the name of Jesus. Send your heavenly bulldozers ahead of me. And let them clear the way for me of any obstacle, any obstruction, any hindrance. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father all throughout this year. Grant unto me pleasant surprises in the name of Jesus. All throughout this year, let me be receiving pleasant surprises. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Paralyze all enemies in all realms of my life and render their weapon ineffective on me in the name of Jesus. Whether it is spiritual and physical, and paralyze all enemies in all ends of my life and render their weapon ineffective on me. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Please help me to live a holy life in accordance with your will for my life. Help me. I need your help in that area. If you don't help me, I cannot. Help me to live a holy life in accordance to your will for my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Please enlarge my coast of blessings and enlarge my capacity to handle greater blessings in the name of Jesus. Enlarge my coast of blessings and also my capacity to handle greater blessings. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Escort me everywhere I go with your presence in the name of Jesus. Escort me. Moses said, if your parents will not go, don't go. Don't let us go forget. Escort me everywhere I go with your presence. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Utterly destroy every work of darkness in my life and my family. And let your good work prevail. Utterly destroy every work of darkness in my life and my family. And let your good work prevail. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Paralyze every satanic agent that have been sent to get vital information from me or to work against me. Frustrate such and destroy all their works in the name of Jesus. Paralyze every satanic agent that have been sent to get vital information from me or to work against me. Frustrate such and destroy all their works. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Displaced by fire. Anyone sitting on the throne you are destined for me. And place me there instead in the name of Jesus. Displaced by fire. Anyone that is currently sitting on the throne that you are destined for me. And place me there. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please open the eyes of my destiny helper to see me. And touch their hearts to be willing to do what they need to do for me to receive the help in the name of Jesus. Open the eyes of my destiny helper to see me and let their heart be touched to do what they need to do for me to receive the help from them. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please undo anything that has been done against my glorious destiny by your supreme power. Undo anything that has been done against my glorious destiny by your supreme power. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Anything that has been buried anywhere that is affecting my progress, spiritually, divinely, or put by fire in the name of Jesus, destroy the potency. Anything buried anywhere that is affecting my progress, uproot and destroy the potency. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, I decree by the power of the God that made heaven and earth that every evil prophecy and plan concerning me fail. I decree by the power of the God that made heaven and made earth that every evil prophecy disgrace anyone that is using satanic means to delay and deny me of my blessings in the name of Jesus. Let there be open disgrace for anyone using satanic means to delay me of my blessing. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. From this moment, usher me into my season of promotion and celebration. From this moment, usher me into my season of promotion and celebration. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, pour your spirit afresh upon me to drink good drinks, to see good visions, and to do good works. In the name of Jesus, pour your spirit afresh upon me to drink good drinks, to see good visions, and to do good works. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. You said, let there be light, and there was light, and you have made me your own image. Therefore, I decree into my life, let there be positive miracle signs and wonders in my life. In the name of Jesus, let there be positive miracles, signs, and wonders in my life. Thank you, God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed, say, Father, let every demon that has been assigned to block my way, to make life tough for me, be buried in the blood of Jesus. Like those of Pharaoh were destroyed in the Red Sea. Let every demon that has been assigned against me and my family be buried inside the blood of Jesus. Just like he did for those of Pharaoh. Let them be no more. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, it is written in your word that who is it that says a thing and it comes to pass when you have not said it? Therefore, every witchcraft embargo placed upon any area of my life be lifted forever in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft embargo that be placed upon my life be lifted forever. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, the money power behind instability in my walk with God expire in the name of Jesus. The one that is making me to rise and fall. The money power behind instability in my walk with God expire in the name of Jesus. Now we will take deliver. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Yeah, given by the power of the Most High God, that every fetish power or charm that has been assigned against me backfire in the name of Jesus. Let every fetish power or charm assigned against me backfire. We deliver the power. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, I decree by the power of the Most High God that every shrine tying down my progress, like Elijah called down fire, let fire come down and consume that shrine. In the name of Jesus, any shrine tying down my progress, let fire fall down from heaven and consume that shrine. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. The dark powers of disgrace, disappointment, and disfavor operating in my life or family disappear. And dark powers, disgrace, disappointment, disfavor operating in my life, operating in my family, disappear. In the name of mighty name, we have prayed that every prison or satanic storehouse holding on to my blessing, shattered by fire in the name of Jesus. Every prison or satanic storehouse that is being used to hold on to my blessing, shattered by fire.
shout out
like fire. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say it is written in your word. I shall declare things and shall be established. Therefore, I decree to my family. My family prosper. My family arise and shine. My family be lifted. Open your mouth and decree. I decree to my family prosper. My family arise and shine. My family be lifted. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say any curse from the ancient past, all till now, operating in my family. Break, 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 break. In the name of Jesus. Any curse operating in my family from whatever the time, I command to break. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Lift up your two hands and say, Father, satanic chain, invisible chain, binding my hand, not allowing me to receive great blessing, shattered by thunder in the name of Jesus. Every satanic chain, binding my hand, not allowing me to receive great blessing, shattered by thunder. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Stretch out your hand and see your hands in my hands. Yeah, I'll obey the word of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. The stubborn resident demons that have been living in my life, living in my house, residing in my family, your time is up. Pray in the name of Jesus. Stubborn resident demons that have been living in my life, my family, my house, your time is up. Declare the way. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. The satanic sickness in my body, I decree by power of the Almighty God, disappear now. Satanic sickness in my body, disappear, disappear. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, into my past and delete anything that will hinder growth destiny for me in the name of Jesus. Reach into the record of my past. Delete anything that will hinder growth destiny for me by your mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, it is written that you are not giving me the spirit of fear. Therefore, any form of fear apart from the good fear of you residing in my life, take away now, permanently. Fear of failure, fear of tomorrow, fear of not making it. Any fear that is not the fear of you, that in my life, take it away now. In the name of Jesus, fear of death, take it away. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, I'm aware that the devil is the accuser of the brethren. Therefore, any accusation against me in the name of the Spirit, let it be met with your mercy. Let any accusation against me in the name of the Spirit be met with your mercy. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, let every satanic enchantment assigned to turn joy to sorrow in my life, to disfavor in my life, backfire, backfire, backfire. Satanic enchantment assigned to turn joy to sorrow, favor to disfavor, let it backfire, let it backfire. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, expose any satanic enchanter in my life and disgrace out of my life. Any satanic enchanter, expose that disgrace. Expose that disgrace. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Say, Father, in your mercy, regardless of my past, let me fulfill the glory of destiny. In the name of Jesus, your mercy. Regardless of my past, let me fulfill a glorious destiny. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, please help me to convert my past mistakes to present miracles. In the name of Jesus, help me to convert my past mistakes to present miracles. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, permanently silence any mouth trying to condemn me. In the name of Jesus, henceforth, silence permanently any mouth that is trying to condemn me. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, please strengthen me in my weak areas. In the name of Jesus, strengthen me in my weak areas. Strengthen me in the area that I'm weak. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, raise up voices of good commendation and recommendation in the places of my blessing for me, in the name of Jesus. Voices that will be recommending me for good blessing. Raise up for me. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Help me never to backslide in my faith, in the name of Jesus. Let me not backslide. Let me work stronger every day. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, expose every lie of the devil in my life with your truth, in the name of Jesus. Expose every lie of the devil in my life with your truth. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, please speak peace to every storm in my life. In the name of Jesus, let your peace be released into every storm in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Please open your heavenly treasure unto me. And let there be immediate physical manifestation in my life. Open your heavenly treasure unto me. Unto immediate physical manifestation in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, I come again by the power and the blood of Jesus. Every satanic disappointment in my life, in the name of Jesus, I come again by the power and the blood of Jesus. Every satanic disappointment in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, please send your consuming fire against anyone or any group. Me. Send your consuming fire against them. Anyone going to any secret meeting to discuss on how to hinder. Help me. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Father, let every instrument or agent of delay and disappointment in my life be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every instrument or agent of delay and disappointment. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, enough is enough. Arise in your great wrath against those keeping my star from shining. Enough is enough. Arise in your great wrath against all those keeping my star from shining. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. And now decree, say, my star, I decree to you, arise and shine. In the name of Jesus, let my star arise and shine. Arise and shine. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, anything that is preventing my star from shining, anything that has been used to cover my star, I command to be removed and destroyed in the name of Jesus. Anything that will be used to cover my star from shining, let it be removed and destroyed. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I reject by the power and the blood of Jesus any satanic exchange I reject by the power and the blood of Jesus any satanic attempt of my glorious destiny for anything left. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. The power of collective captivity in any area and or any group I belong to. Break over my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Power of collective captivity in any group I belong to or any place I live. Break over my life. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, any power assigned to manipulate me, expire in the name of Jesus. I shall not be manipulated. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, any problem attached to my family, attached to my family name, attached to my lineage, attached to my tribe, attached to my neighborhood, let all expire in my life. Every problem attached to my family name, attached to my family, attached to my tribe, attached to my lineage, attached to anywhere that I am a part of, let such problem expire in my own life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Dear Father, please help me, every member of my family and friends, to make every glorious day and with ease in the fullness of our time. Help me, every member of my family and friends, to make heaven glorious day and with ease in the fullness of our time. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Everlasting Father, we thank you for this over 80 prayer points that we have prayed to you this morning. You are the God that answers prayer. Let all this be quickly answered. We give you all the glory in advance. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Let's